biggest aquariums in Hong Kong, because you know the maintenance or some temperature check is necessary to maintain the operation
of the aquarium.
So you can see there's four rows in the aquarium, which we want to show the big sign of the Hong Kong Victoria Harbour. Because of the harbour, there's four rows under the Victoria Harbour. And you can see the most easiest to recognize the fish is eel and dory. And these are the fish which you can find under the city in Hong Kong. Of course, because the water pollution, you can't actually see the water quality is that clear in Hong Kong. We just want to imitate the environment under the sea. If you want to know more about what different kinds of fish, you can scan that QR code for more information.
Okay.
And some customer has asked us whether the coral is real. If you see closer, you can find that they're moving.
Yeah, they're moving.
So they're real.
Oh, okay.
Yes. So only some are real, right?
These are not real,
right?
They are real also.
Oh, yeah.
Yes,
so real. See, they're moving.
Okay, yeah, they're also moving.
This is the sea urchin. Because some of us asked, what is this?
Is this not
coral?
It's not sea urchin.
Okay, interesting.
Yeah.
You may see some Nemo living inside. Because the coral will protect the Nemo from attacking by some large sea creature.
Blue tan is like
the yellow one. So let's move to the organic part. You can see it was divided into many packets, and you can go down in different kinds of plants. You can see many herbs are planted because we got the function like harvesting, and then people can come down and harvest whatever they want.
Okay, so you have that program, right?
Yeah.
So later on I want to know about that program.
Oh, no problem.
Come and harvest.
As a recycler.
Because last week I was inquiring about the...
I see. I can introduce
tomatoes
for you. This is pumpkin. Yes. Because pumpkin are in the soil, so you can see, but you can recognize through this written.
And then these are lettuce for eating.
And then this is, I think it's kale, right? And this is tomato.
This skin
is not yet ripe enough. So you can see it's only green and small. Actually, the tree over there is left. So the lettuce is broken. So you can see it.
Where? Oh yeah, it's quite small one. Yeah.
But you can recognize it because
yeah, this one also, no?
I'm not quite sure about this.
This is,
I think it's probably different.
Leaves are different.
Yeah. That leaves are more coarse and wax. But this one is more soft, and the surface area is small.
Chili over there, but
a really small chili. Because someone has harvested and not the rest of them can see it's growing.
Yeah.
And then these are mint leaves.
I have this.
For decoration on the position.
Mm-hmm. plants will be planted here according to different things. Most originally there are tomatoes, but I think that's included because it's winter.
तिकडनं समुद्र दिसतो तो जास्त चांगलं आहे ह्याच्यापेक्षा.
And there's a plan originally, but I think according to the season is must be right now.
So this is also pumpkin.
Yeah, pumpkin. You can recognize this from the roots.
Do you have a turmeric? Turmeric?
No. I want to plant turmeric. We got a plan for planting later on, but it hasn't been so finalized.
It started.
You can check at our website. Is it like artwork for you?
There's hot artwork over there also.
Yes. To emphasize the biodiversity, and we would like to use different kinds of plants to attract butterflies to feed and reproduction here. And we don't want to just make a garden and then keep all the butterflies. We need to attract the nectar. And this is the next nations of happiness after Homo sapiens leaves the earth. Homo sapiens is another biological word for humans. And you can see, actually this is a woman, if you can recognize it, and it's a great boss. The building is about the United Nations. And yes, I think it's quite difficult to recognize it, but it wants to deliver a message that people destroy the environment for their own sake and interest, and the natural environment will become disastrous if you keep on doing so. So you can see the flower and the plants are withering. But if you take a look on the other side at the back, they want to deliver another message, is that you can see some more flower and more greenish plants over here, which means if humans disappear or humans stop destroying the environment, and there more biodiversity will appear, and like you can see there's a butterfly.
Yeah.
Yes. And the environment will be back to normal track. Just want to remind us to protect the environment. You can try to scan the QR code for more information of different kinds of plants.
Okay.
Many people would like to take pictures. Yes, and the bank is
closed. Oh, from here you may.
Pardon?
Where are butterflies?
Maybe it doesn't appear right now.
So they, we have to just wait and see the remedy. What is inside this? And it's the kind of crop you can pick from
different kinds of plants. The name is Pandas. And I can translate Chinese.
No, I mean, what is here?
Oh,
oh no, no, that's
here.
A design.
Yes, that's okay. Design. I can introduce this plant for you. It's called Pantus. In Chinese, we call it a five-star flower. I just translate into Chinese for you. Why the name was like this is because there are five petals. Yes.
And then this is another installation art
called giant tadpole mushroom. And you can see from its appearance, it's kind of three kinds of mushroom in one house. And you can see the one with white dots can see some of it. It's a poisonous mushroom, and the remaining ones are poisonous. So it wants to deliver a so simple message is that when people eat poisonous mushroom, they will got illusion and they might see three kinds of mushroom. And some people just analyze, maybe just guess the artwork want to deliver another message is that the genetic food is more and more common and popular recently. And would that possible there's a mushroom with three kinds of appearance in Finland? Just planting here, or is it really big or root is real actually?
So its roots will again start growing. Roots will start growing.
Yes.
Yeah.
Right. You just transplant from the adult seed. Our service apartment and over there. This one is the service apartment.
Okay.
And the hotel over there is rosewood.
So how do they name this service apartment?
Actually, they just put service apartment.
Okay,
the hotel is called rosewood.
Are they renting here?
You need to check on the website. I'm not quite sure.
Is it cultured up on the
hotel?
This seat here.
लग्न सुरू आहे खाली
वेडिंग डे म्हणत आहे.